Spooky Stories, Episode 3.
Guys, let's listen to some music. Yeah, I love music. Was there something there?
Nah.
So Lala, what's your story then to share?
Well, I don't really have one, but I've got an entertaining story which I made friends.
So it all started when I was eating some tomato soup. I heard some people dancing and I saw them. It was a ghost and a bat. I wasn't frightened, but I came over and we were going to do a dance.
Doing a dance?
Yeah! Got our dancing jig and started to do it. I remember it being very fun, and sometimes I forget. Here we've got to go the wrong way, so me and La Goblin told him off. But it was okay. It was an accident, so we carried on dancing from side to side. But instead the two squishies banged into each other. They were fine. So we carried on. Side to side. Like a proper dancer. Though we weren't professionals. Like I said, they messed up. Again. They went in behind each other. Well, at least Goblin did. Goblin got out a puzzle for us to do. It was very fun. We went over to have a look. At first it was difficult, but we got the hang of it. Next I put the elephant in the elephant slot. And the other ones, well, they mainly just watched, but they did help a bit when it was needed. Evie put the tiger in, and I can't remember what Goblin did. The end. Wow, I so enjoyed this story. Hope you enjoyed Spooky Tales.
Thank you.